school plan with you all. I'm running short on time. Okay, now we know a little bit more about how to plan for, document, and implement effective leadership team meetings. There's been a lot of discussion about data. I've heard from several tables. How are we going to know what direction to point for our cluster groups, for our strategies we're going to field test? How do we know what to focus on? And we know we're going to use data.